I don't believe that anyone can't do something. I just think that most people are more comfortable taking the easy way. Not me. For example, I have a heart condition, and I was made to do a treadmill test to see if I could be allowed to participate in my PE class. Apparently, I made it longer than average by some miracle. My mom congratulated me, but my reply was that I could have done better. Time to fast forward to over half a year later. As I mentioned, it was amazing that I performed as well as I did on the treadmill test, and that's because I'm not a very good runner. However, I promised myself that I would go my hardest on my last lap. Sure, I walked a lot of the rest of the mile, but I ran the entirety of that last lap. Thought I was going to collapse, but you know what? I ran the whole damn lap! And for me,